Hi, Mark.
Good morning, Nick.
Good to see you.
You too.
So where are you talking to me from?
I'm calling from 7 miles south of Haines, Alaska.
And is that the sort of Alaska that we all know from the TV reality shows, that sort of Alaska?
Absolutely not. I hear one of the TV groups is getting indicted for faking PFD applications, and I understand that they're supposedly south of Hoonah somewhere, so they're in our region, but that's about the only similarity we have to them.
And what do you think about all the huge number of channels and TV series that have descended on Alaska the last couple of years?
I don't think much about them. You know, we have a television which we, you know, play discs on, but we don't have any kind of cable or anything like that. So we don't watch television. I'd say about once a month on average, we get approached to be in a reality TV show or a documentary of some sort. And so far, we've resisted all offers.
Well, of course, if you haven't seen them, I can't really ask you about them, but they sort of vary between mocking and sort of scarifying the off-grid community. We think it's a real problem. And so congratulations to you for resisting the temptation.
Well, that's the thing, is that how can you hope to have a true representation of yourself when someone else is editing the tape? You know, even for example here. But yeah, we have, there was one about some people who were, I guess they decided the economy was bad, so their answer was to come to Alaska and get rich on gold. And for a couple seasons, they were filming here in the Haines area, up in the Chilkat River Valley. And they made a kind of a weird celebrity of a local boy who was helping them. And it's kind of weird what's happened with him. I mean, you know, he's fine, but people call the town and are concerned about him and want to, you know, get out there and help him dig for gold or whatever he's doing. And so people are interested in this kind of lifestyle, but I really doubt they're getting any flavor of it from reality TV. This family out of Hoonah, apparently, for instance, at the end of their day, they're supposedly at some sort of homestead that they built out there. But apparently at the end of the day, they and the camera crew go back to a lodge and live there. And it's a lodge I hear it's really nice, but, you know, I certainly couldn't afford to go and find out for myself, you know, to stay there or anything like that.